seems like there's something every day. Some new test that comes my way. Something every day. I never know what it might be, but whatever it might be, I know I have the key. 'Cause I can face it if I'm steady and prepare, so I'll be ready. How to act and what to say when a challenge comes my way. At times it's tough for me out there, and so I turn to God in prayer. I pray I'll pass each test, everyone that comes my way. I pray I'll pass each test and be faithful through the day. Some things I know we'll face again, like the pressure to fit in. Face it once again. There will be times when other kids do the things that God forbids. Things that God forbids. And pressure me to go along with kids I know I don't belong. That's the time I call to mind. I don't want to be that kind, 'cause I'm a witness for God's name. So there's no cause to be ashamed. I'm glad I passed the test. I was faithful all day long. I'm glad I passed the test. I'm glad that I was strong.
Thank you. step that I take. I'm building my future within every step that I take.
And how we'll share.